Yeah.
Got him on the drip. It's not really a drip, it's a stream. But the water temperature is pretty much the same. I feed the same foods at the same time, the same quantities, yada yada. Parameters should be pretty close. So I'm just going to do this, and I'll pinch it off a couple times to let him get used to it. Then,
new home. Probably drop him in from this side so you guys can see him swim around. Yeah, I know.